from Kingad. Xie Wei will look for an aggressive start. Kingad scores outside fly kick.
Took the legs out from Xie Wei with that leg kick.
Danny Kingad renowned for his explosivity. Says he wants to win that kick to make his Johnson. The chance go up inside the sold-out Ball of Asia Arena for the King, Danny Kingad. Outside leg kick from Kingad. Out who defeated Ikeda and Rich McLaren to reach the final of the flyweight world Grand Prix before losing by decision to Demetrius Johnson in Tokyo. Knee there from Xie Wei.
Xie Wei's got that front headlock position. Let's see if he chooses to go for some knees. Kingad might be able to suck in a leg. That right leg is a little bit too close to Kingad. Kingad might be able to take that, those arms, wrap up that single leg and pull him in.
Xie Wei keep the streak alive and make it six in a row. Kingad looking for a way back to his feet. What's up for a single? Picks him up and sakalaka!
Nice takedown by Danny Kingad. Got that takedown, sucked in that leg, picked him up, sent him for a ride. Now we get to see what Xie Wei is like off his ground, off the ground game. I haven't seen him here in this kind of position for a while. He's usually just blitzing on people with the hands. Now he's gonna have to work to get back up.
Half-guard position, Danny Kingad, 3 minutes, 5 remaining, first round of 3. Big takedown from the King moments ago, set the crowd on fire here in Manila. What does Xie Wei do from his back here, Craig?
First thing Xie Wei's got to do is take that left arm and start digging for underhooks. Right now he's got an overhook, but he does a good job of getting back into full guard. Now he's got that butterfly guard. Look for him to try to elevate Danny Kingad's hips and create a little bit of a scramble so he can get moving.
Keeping the Chinese effort on his back, now inside control the King.
Good job using that wizard to control the position of Xie Wei. Now he's in a worse position inside control. This is where Danny Kingad likes to be. He likes to smother his opponents, out-wrestle them, out-scramble them. Now he's going knee-on belly, might choose to go into mount here. I know Danny Kingad wants a finish. He's been kind of known as the decision guy lately. He wants to wrap this up and get a win.
Hasn't had a finish since 2016, an armbar submission over Eugene Takeira. All the wins since then have been by decision for Danny the King Kingad. Back to the feet now. Front kick there from Xie Wei. Kingad looking in great condition, as always, big outside leg kick. Xie Wei looking through his crowd, gloves up high. Kingad banks up the right, spins the legs again, hits that common perennial move.
You can also see the leg kicks are kind of targeting that lower part of the leg, right near that knee and that calf. What's that going to do if you guys have watched Xie Wei's matches in the past? He likes to explode forward with punches. He's not going to be able to do that if Danny Kingad keeps beating on that leg like that.
Danny Kingad from the famed Team Lakai in Pacquiao City. The team that back in 2018 owned 4 of a possible 8 world titles in the men's divisions at one championship. They have one sole world champion remaining. We'll see them in our main event tonight, Joshua Pascio against Alex Silva for the strawweight strap.
You can see Kingad's choosing to stomp on that leg. He's either choosing to go inside or he's going to that stomp onto that leg, that oblique kick. He's trying to hyperextend that lead leg. And there he is, just keeps kicking that leg. Those are scoring points, but it's gonna pay dividends later in the matchup, especially if Xie Wei tries to get up off that stool in the second and that leg starts to build up that stall and tightness. He's landed again.
Getting the leg just above the lead knee of Xie Wei. 20 seconds to go. First round of 3. Nice left hook there from Kingad. Outside leg kick again. He is tenderizing. That lead fly, top of the knee area. He's up to the ribs. Fine front kick. Gets up the way of the counter right hand from Xie Wei. In the first to go to the from the King, Danny Kingad. And a skip up roundhouse to start the second stanza.
Expect Danny Kingad to keep going back to that leg, just stomping on it and beating up the outside. That's going to pay just a lot of good work as he starts to slow down the movement of Xie Wei.
Danny trying to careen into that lead leg again.
Xie Wei has got to start checking some of these kicks, either checking them or coming forward and throwing a right hand, hoping to catch Danny Kingad off balance, because right now, Kingad's chewing up that leg.
Kingad is a decorated Wushu stylist, but those leg kicks are more Muay Thai style than Wushu that are coming from Danny Kingad tonight. Looking very confident and built as Danny Kingad. Xie Wei needs to find some way to change it up here. Jab two, Kingad gets out of dodge.
You gotta keep in mind that Xie Wei did train at the Shaolin Temple, so I can imagine all the body toughening exercises that he was doing, like iron rods against the shimmy.
Shaolin, you know what I mean?
They're tough, dude. They're all sorts of crazy stuff coming out of Shaolin Temple, but I like what Danny Kingad's gotta do. He's gotta get out of this pressure position right now. He's gotta try to swim the arms in, get those underhooks, and then redirect.
Right now, from both men, Xie Wei going to the thigh, Danny Kingad going up to the body. Xie Wei comes in tonight on a magnificent 5-win streak, 3 wins in the very first round. Won't make it 4 first round finishes tonight, but can he keep the streak alive? A little shoulder thrust there from Xie Wei. Kingad receiving instructions from his corner, that decorated corner. Team Lagai out in force tonight. Honorio Benario's here. Jeha Eustaquio. Both former world champions. He's there from Kingad. Glances up at the big screen in the arena here to see how much time is left. Takedown from Xie Wei. Kingad back to his feet.
See, when he has those double underhooks, see how he has both arms underneath the arms of Danny Kingad? That's going to enable him to kind of control and have a little bit better position inside this clinch. And that's where he was able to try to get that takedown a little bit earlier. But with the takedown, you have to take them down and control their hips. It's not counted as a takedown unless you get control of those hips.
Sure way. Footstep there. Knee looking for the midsection, but Danny's defending with that left hand on top of the thigh of Xie Wei.
I guess break.
And
break.
Referee Olivier Goss wants to see more action. He breaks it. The crowd appreciates it. I'm sure that Danny Kingad did too.
Good break. Xie Wei needed to do a little bit more with that.
Jab from Kingad immediately gets out of range for the counter strike. Big overhand right. Xie Wei loaded up on that one. Kingad outside thigh kick, jab two, retaliatory there from Xie Wei. Overhand right from Kingad. 1:35 on the clock, second round of 3. Turning back kick, hoping for the liver section. We will see some of those, I'm sure, from Edward Filiang. He's up next against the very tough Peter Bausch from the Netherlands. Jab, overhand right from Kingad. Xie Wei, jab right cross down the center corridor. Looks for the outside leg. There's the counter. Hits the sciatic nerve. Is that one that's Kingad?
Xie Wei's got good reaction time when it comes to the punches coming from Kingad. You can see where his skill set kind of lies in the boxing. But when it comes to the leg kicks, all he's doing is taking the leg kick over and over again. And that's what Danny Kingad needs to go back to. He needs to keep kicking that leg.
Adding side kick to the lead 5-out from Kingad is dangerous. But here's the outside leg kick, the roundhouse from Kingad.
There's not a lot of damage shown on the leg of Xie Wei. He seems to be okay. Good sprawl there by Xie Wei as he's able to stop that takedown.
I don't know, Mitch. I think if you pull up the hem of the shorts of Xie Wei, you are going to see a kaleidoscope of colors. Knees now from the King. The King without a crown, who says he wants a rematch with Demetrius Johnson. Final 10 seconds of another very good round from Danny Kingad. The trio from Team Lagai. Kingad, the Lion, partially doing some damage on Kingad. Comes forward with a jab over the Chinese athlete. Good roundhouse kick. Misses with the lead hook. Downward elbow counter, that was very brash from Xie Wei. He is in danger of having that streak broken. 5-match win streak in the first round coming in tonight for the newest sensation out of China, Xie Wei.
Nice sprawl by Xie Wei as he's able to stop the takedown and land a little bit of knees to the head of Danny Kingad for his trouble.
Danny Kingad has only ever lost one decision in his career. And that was last time out against the greatest of all time, Demetrius Johnson in Tokyo.
You hear the crowd starting to get behind Danny Kingad. That's got to pump him up a little bit when he hears his name echoing through this massive arena. It's only got to spur him on, give him that little bit of extra juice here in the third and final round.
Last 7 wins for Kingad by decision. Last stoppage win back in December 2016. It was against Eugene Takiro, an armbar in the first round. Only 2 first round finishes for Kingad. Previous to Takiro, who defeated Muhammad Haidar by TKO in the first in 2 minutes 20. He's become a decision specialist. He'd say he'd like to finish Xie Wei tonight. And even if he doesn't, he'll be happy to get a win. Xie Wei now has 3 minutes and 5 to solve the riddle of Danny Kingad.
This has been a better round for Xie Wei. You know, you can see Danny Kingad is starting to kind of lean on what he's, the lead that he's built a little bit, but he's got to be careful. He cannot allow Xie Wei to work his way back into this match. As he's on top right now, if he's able to do something big, if he's able to, you know, get a near knockdown, get a close submission, do something, you know, that really gets the judge's attention. Looks like it could have been a possible headbutt there. Maybe a cost is warning him.
There's indeed a warning for head clash there, and from a referee, Olivier Cost.
It's pretty clear. Good call by Olivier Cost to stand him back up, take away the advantage position from Xie Wei. Let's see what Xie Wei listens to me and does. Starts throwing that right hand.
Both men start aggressively. And Xie Wei ties up Kingad, backs him against the wall. Both men train knee. There's a shoulder bump from Xie Wei. Looking for a takedown. Kingad won't go there. Corks up the inside thigh. Another shoulder bump there from Xie Wei. Kingad overhooking the left arm of the Chinese athlete. Crowd right behind Danny Kingad. They are sold down here in Manila. They went nuts when Kingad came out. Wakeful for Lion comes out in our next match, folks, against Peter Bausch. That is going to be a tough contest for Liang, the megastar of the Philippines martial arts world.
So Xie Wei's got to do something from this position. He's got a dominant position with the double underhooks. I'd like to see him change levels, drop down and attack the legs, not just stand there and try to bump him with his shoulder.
1:35. Looks for a takedown, and Kingad gets it. Xie Wei back to his feet.
Beautiful change of levels there, Archie.
Oh, Xie Wei hugs the back!
But Xie Wei's got that choke in. Might be a little bit...
Oh, Kingad, too easy! Too slick! Too amazing! Overhooks the right arm now. 1:15 remains, Dragon.
Much better fight last 5 minutes for Xie Wei. He's starting to find his groove. He's starting to win a lot of these grappling exchanges. As the crowd explodes from Danny Kingad, trying to push him on in the final 60 seconds.
1 minute left. Kingad did have a world title tilt many moons ago against Adriana Moraes. Was beaten in 1 round. But that tilt came way too early in Danny Kingad's career. Moraes is still the champion. Now Kingad would love another bite at Moraes. Would love another shot at Demetrius Johnson too. Will he kick off 2020 with a win? We'll find out in about 25 seconds time. Done!
That might have been a knee to the back of the head there from Xie Wei.
Shooting back kick from Kingad was hoping to find the heel to the liver. Xie Wei backs him up with the right hand. Sprawls out now the Chinese athlete. Tries to lock in a choke in the dying stages. A desperate attempt here from Xie Wei. But it's not going to happen. Knees come from the King, Danny Kingad. And the bout is over. Xie Wei pumps his fist in the air, does a lap of honor.